Ymir. Gonna try something really dangerous tonight. Remember the other thing I told you, never give a trumpet player a microphone? I have never sung lead on anything in my life. I've been a background vocalist since the earliest Tower of Power albums. And I wrote a song. I went through a really scary situation in my life where I had a brain tumor and had cancer and my life was gonna be real limited. And when they went and checked, finally they saw this swelling in the back of my eye. And then when I went and got checked and CAT scan or whatever it was they call it, they looked and they said, "No, you got nothing in there." I said, "I'm a trumpet player. What do I need?" But at any rate, it was really a relief. And since for about a month there, I was sleeping an hour and a half a night and just wanting to get the most out of every day I thought I had left. When I found out I was not leaving so soon, I went to sleep. About a day and a half, I think. And when I woke up, I wrote this song. And we ran through today at rehearsal, and my grandnieces were here today. And it's called "I Am the Monster from Under Your Bed." It's it's got some dark humor, and it wasn't intended to scare anybody, but we got down and I looked down and the kids were sitting in the seat going, "Oh no." Mama's going, "There's no monsters, it's okay." So this is a tongue-in-cheek type song, and it came from the boyhood memories of thinking if you got out of bed in the middle of the night, just the moment that foot hit the floor, man, somebody had it, man. It was scary stuff. It wasn't in the closet, it was under the bed. So wrote this song. I'm gonna sing it for you. If you guys hate it, I'll never do it again. Till tomorrow. This is scary stuff for a dude who's been doing this all his life. Jeez, I did my first gig for money 3 weeks after I turned 5. I'll be 62 next month. This is what I've been doing all my life. I got the lyrics all written out, they're right here. I got my glasses on. Yep, I got my glasses on. They say your eyes are the third thing to go, and I can't read the list anymore. So I'm pretty sure I've lost at least 3 things. I shudder to think what the first 2 are, but I think of all the things I've lost, I missed my mind the most. But I'm not sure. Anyway. Wish us luck. This is "I Am the Monster from Under Your Bed." This is from my very soon to be released new CD from my band called the Gillette Band. And the album is called Moondoggy. We're going to play the title cut in just a little bit. Wish me luck. This is scary stuff.
Yeah. Thank you.